All right, everyone, we are back. All right, here we go. Hopefully it's... Like I said in the last video, or I should say, not the last video, in the comment section, the comment box, the comment box, correction for that, the comment box. If you, you know, since I know it's still November, and still a little ways out, but if you guys would like to hear anything, or suggest anything, let me know. Please let me know. Please let me know. And hopefully I will know how to play it. You know, that's the main key and the main thing. So, you know, if you guys want to hear something or you like one of my jam out pieces that I do, please let me know in the comment box. And also, like I said, I already said this. I know it's a little ways out, but even that is still a little ways out, if you would like to request, and I know it's still early, but like I said, you know how in one of those subscription boxes, I know how people like to hear a few Christmas songs a little early. I already got a request from someone. Shout out to Chris. I'll be getting to yours either sometime today, or sometime tomorrow, or sometime next week. I'm not sure yet, but I will be getting to yours soon. But like I said, if there's any request you would like to hear, hopefully I know how to play it. But if not, that's okay too. I can work on it. But or even if there's any jam classic jams that you've heard that I've done that you want me to play before this year is over, again, please let me know. And also, I know I'm repeating myself, but I'm real serious. If there's any Christmas song, let me tell you something. I love Christmas music. I really do. I mean, I know some people say it's a little too early, but hey, that's okay. That's all right. You know, it's okay. You know, that's why I say I'm really going to be heavy on the Christmas classics the last day of this month into December 1st, because, you know, that's when you really should start kicking it hard into high gear. But you know how, you know, radio stations, they play everyone every once in a while, you know, after Thanksgiving and before, you know, because it's almost that time of the year, you know. So, and I know some people like to put up their Christmas decorations earlier, before, you know. So you know, that's why I say, if there's any, because I'm gonna start throwing in Christmas classics here and there with my regular music before the end of this year, because at the end of this year and the end of this month too, I should say, into next month, I'm really gonna be heavy on the Christmas classics. So that's why I say, if you want to go ahead and drop a comment on that comment box down below and let me know. I mean, that's any of y'all, even the people that's not subscribed to me, you know, please do, because I would love to share it. I would love to share it with you guys. So that's another update for you, for everyone. Like I say, I'm gonna continue playing my regular music the rest of this month that we have left. I tell you what, man, these months be flying by, don't they? Oh man. But you know, like I say, I'm gonna finish out playing my regular music, all my songs that I've written for this year, and I'm gonna throw in a few Christmas classics as Thanksgiving gets closer, and after Thanksgiving I'm gonna throw in a few more. But then on that last day, I'm gonna do one more of my original pieces that I've written, like the one I'm playing right now that we fixing to get into. So yeah. But yeah, you know, let me know, and I will definitely try to play it for you, and I will definitely try to fit your request. So I will definitely do that for you guys. So, like I said, we got a lot to get to, and we're gonna continue throwing it down and finish out this week strong. So I just wanted to let you guys know that, you know, don't hesitate. Please do it, you know, 'cause I love me some Christmas classics. Get into the song here. This is another mellow piece here, so you'll see how it comes together. Thank you.
Thank you.
All right. Well, everyone, hope you enjoyed. And as always, we will see you in the next video. And also, remember to like and subscribe. Really be appreciated. And I'll see you on the next video. All right. Make sure to like and subscribe. All right. Peace, everyone. Be blessed.
Stage on. Stop recording. Button.